Hi, Brett. You asked, when I fall down in a race, does it make me lose motivation to win, or does it make me try harder to stand back up into the top three? It's one of those things where falling down sucks, and you just kind of have to take it and just do as best you can. And I just, I really like to win, so that kind of gives me the motivation when I'm behind and just want to turn that throttle a little bit harder and get back up there.